What's up guys?
We just got to our other field. We did one pass and our sensor is plugged. I'll show you the sensor. Okay guys, we're gonna clean up the sensor. We're going out the combine right now.
Done. Can't see much there. We're gonna dump the first dump with the cart, and we're gonna dump it into there. I will be back when we're in the dump right now. Thank you. Well, guys, we're done dumping for the first cart. But for now, we've only gotten much done. Combine's right down there, even if you can see it. It's very down there. Yeah. I'll check in when I can. Well, guys, now we got the cart back in. Right there. So, that's good. And I think we're going to take a look. Now I think you can probably see the combine. Yeah, get a little closer. You can see him. So yeah, got that. And now me and my bro will hop back in the grain cart and start grain carting. I'll check up for you when I can.
Okay guys, we're back in the tractor now, grain carting again. After that one dump we had.
Feels not going that good, it's a little wet down here in Minnesota. Very wet. For now, in our grain carting, I'll check up on when I can.
So, rained a tenth last night, too wet to cut beans, no sun today, probably won't dry off enough, so we're headed to get the corn head, try to pick some corn.
I know the clips aren't going to be perfect, I'm sorry, but right now we're on the next field, we're combining corn, and it's the next day, so.
Field working this way, because this is a side that's got all the wet spots.